Hello, I'm going to do a presentation on Omer Fedi. This is a pretty new, upcoming producer. Brief history. So, Omer, he's born in Tel Aviv, Israel. He's currently 23 years old. His father was a famous drummer. His name was Asher Fedi. When he was really young, he moved to LA and he learned how to play guitar. His father taught him how to play drums, but he was interested in guitar, so he learned guitar later, and he joined his high school's jazz band. After he joined his high school's jazz band, he got really good, so he entered a jazz festival, and he won over 9,000 people. Later, he met a songwriter named Sam Hooke and started producing songs, and then he started making hits in 2020 that went on the Billboard Hot 100, including "Mood" and "Stay." Our relationship to past genres. So, Omer Fedi, he started playing guitar in a jazz band, so I'd say that he has connections with jazz guitar. He started his career writing lyrics, so he started writing with an R&B artist by the name of Ella May. Around 2020, he started working with artists like 24 Karat Golden, The Kid LAROI, and Machine Gun Kelly, and he made these rock rap, I would call it, songs that went on the top 100 on the Billboard. These were really big all over the world. And this is the El Dorado album. This is the one that "Mood" was on by 24 Karat Golden. So if you listen to this album, this is pretty much all Omer Fedi. And then this is him with Kid LAROI. Genre identity. I think he has the image of a rock star. He likes to, show off this image with the guitar and his hair. But I would say that, so his songs are very rock inspired, hip hop. But I would say, so he's just described as being multi-genre, but I would say that he's mostly pop or hip hop. It's hard to label him as hip hop though, because he uses guitar. Real guitar riffs, and it's not really used in hip hop a lot. He's one of the first to do that. Influences. First of all, one of the most influential guitarists, Jimi Hendrix. Jimmy Page of the Red Hot Chili Peppers, I think he sounds a lot like him. John Frusciante from The Strokes, also very influenced by his drummer father, Asher Fedi. Equipment use. He's a big fan of Fender and Gibson. He loves the Stratocaster, Telecaster, Les Paul, and ES-335. Here's him playing a Taylor guitar. I'll show you that video. Here's him playing a Hofner Club bass. This is a 1967 instrument. And here's him playing a Sequential OB-6 synthesizer and a Mellotron MK6. I'll show you those videos later. Personal reflection. Omer Fedi is a very new upcoming artist. He's a unique artist who is trying to bring guitar back into the mainstream music. I love that he's using instruments that are 60 years old to make modern chart toppers. He's a pioneer of the rock rap genre, I'd call it, and that originated in 2019 with songs by The Kid LAROI, 24 Karat Golden, and Ian Dior. Around 2020 and 2019, he made these really famous songs. What's impressive to me is that he was about 19 when he made these songs. So, here's him playing guitar. This is a ES-335. He said he bought this later. And here's him live playing a Taylor guitar. This is the Kid LAROI. Not the best audio, but I mean, he's just really talented. He made the riff for the song by the Kid LAROI. It's called "Love Again," so it's pretty impressive. And I think this is just my favorite riff by him. This is "Breath Away" by 24 Karat Golden. Yeah, so just really good artist. These are my works cited, and that's it.